Okay, I'm printing onesies, and so I have my width and my height set up as a square, 4.2, and then that's what it's going to look like. And then under print, I am going to just do graphics, best quality, and 60 because I've tested it once on paper just to make sure that I had the right color that I liked. And I need to print 4 more, so we'll give it a try.